On the 31st of December 2020, on a powerful crossover service with Prophet Isaac Prosper
at EBN, the ever prospering church nation. And now, the prophecy updates with Prophet Isaac Prosper.
I see an outcry from people demanding justice for people's lives and rights. There shall further be regulations put to monitor operations in the Middle East, says the Lord. East Africa should be valued, I see, equally as the senior in merchandise in Dubai and UAE. Pray against the ban of travels in these areas in the name of Jesus. Because I saw something that was happening quite weird, that there is a ban of travels to the Middle East and that side of UAE and Dubai. Now, so many of the Africans are in that place and they have been doing good. But you see, there is something, an evil plot against it. They will want to first become the Muslim or do something weird, lest you miss it.
More of the prophecy updates coming up.